At MIT Solve, we open the doors to MIT's innovation ecosystem, providing resources, funding, exposure, and expertise to scale the work of promising social entrepreneurs around the world.
I was skeptical coming in, to put in so much effort into an application, and why should I do this? And coming into the program, right away, we felt so supported. Suddenly, I felt like I had additional team members to help us with our business development for finding resources, making partnerships. That was invaluable.
This year, there's more than $1 million in prize funding available. We're looking for our next class of innovators, from nonprofits, for-profits, or academic teams, tackling one of these five challenges. Challenge number one, good jobs and inclusive entrepreneurship. Globally, workers are experiencing three challenges. New technologies are wiping out jobs. Other jobs lack benefits, and many jobs require changing skill sets. How can marginalized populations access and create good jobs and entrepreneurial opportunities for themselves? Challenge number two, learning for girls and women. Girls and young women must overcome significant barriers to reach learning milestones. But if every girl received 12 years of quality education, women's lifetime earnings could increase by up to $30 trillion. How can marginalized girls and young women access quality learning opportunities to succeed? Challenge number three, maternal and newborn health. Every 11 seconds, a newborn or mother dies of conditions related to pregnancy and childbirth. And for those who do survive, obstacles to physical and mental well-being abound. How can every woman, new mother, and newborn access the care they need to survive and thrive? Challenge number four, sustainable food systems. Agriculture is a major source of greenhouse gas emissions, yet we need to deliver healthier food with minimal environmental impact to feed the world's growing population. How can we produce and consume low-carbon, resilient, and nutritious food? Challenge number five, health security and pandemics. Coronavirus is the latest in a series of infectious disease emergencies. To ensure global health security, we'll need innovations to prevent and mitigate disease outbreaks now and in the future. How can communities around the world prepare for, detect, and respond to emerging pandemics and health security threats? If you have a tech-based solution to one of these challenges, you could be one of our next Solver teams. Visit solve.mit.edu to apply by June 18th.